and black, the East Lake High School Wind Ensemble.
Thank you.